Okay, here we'll be doing inverted figure eights, flying forwards. You'll probably want to practice flying inverted circuits clockwise and counterclockwise. The slower you can practice them, the more control you'll have when you start to fly them fast. It'll really teach you how to steer the heli and use the correct amount on the controls. That's about it.